Hi all, I am Nick Samborsky and today I want to test the MetaHuman Animator. First, you need to properly calibrate your face, and this can be done in a separate recording. It just needs to record your face from the front, left, right, and show your teeth with your jaw closed. Having calibrated your face in Unreal Engine once, and in the future you can record new performances without any additional calibration. The results are impressive. It's a new level for a raw face mockup at home. Before that, I did a test with the Facebuild software using a classic scheme. Face recording with markers, tracking and retargeting in Maya. And you can find this video on my YouTube channel and compare the results. For my work, I will definitely use the MetaHuman Animator because the convenience of transferring animation data to the right character and the results are amazing. Thank you for watching and I see you in the next video.